Hi, this is Paul Stewart from Desert Aire. I'm here today in the plant at Desert Aire in Germantown, Wisconsin to show you our new SP70 unit that we have in the test bay. A couple things about this particular order. This unit is bottom return. It's an outdoor packaged unit. And we're just going to take a couple minutes to walk you through some of the features of this product. So the first thing I'm going to hit you with is the unit's rather quite large. It's air-cooled packaged, and we can't get it all on one truck. So we've split the unit right here at this seam. This is going to be our outdoor air intake and also the return air. So there's no refrigeration break in this section, but it will ship separate from the rest of the unit. Okay, so we're on the side of the unit here, and I just want to point out this is the exhaust connection for the contractor, and this will be the supply connection for the contractor in the field. Next in the unit here, we have the condenser section. So we'll see the side of the condenser section. You can see the coil. We actually do have a hail guard on this as well. And you can just kind of see the door for the condenser vestibule, which we'll take a closer look at next. Okay, I'm in the condenser vestibule, which also acts as our main equipment vestibule for our compressors and our receivers. Let me hit the lights. And you can see we've got plenty of room in here for service access. Those lights are pretty cool. And you guys, as you know, I'm about a 6'4" guy. We've got plenty of height in here. So this is the condenser and the equipment vestibule. Okay, electrical panel right here to my left. You can see at the top we've got our main power intake. We've got your fuses, your disconnects, and then we move down to the lower electrical panel. You'll see the operating controller and the field connections for sensors and things of that nature. So that's your electrical panel. Okay, we're on the side of the unit. This is going to be the service side for this SP70. You'll notice all the nice doors. Let me open this one for a second and just kind of show you the depth. It's a 2-inch wall thickness. It's got a metal skin on the back side, and we've got three door handles with hinges to get a nice tight seal. You can see gaskets on the door and also a gasket inside on the door frame. So that's the door systems for the new SP70s and 80s. Okay, we're right here in front of the gas heater section. So you can see the door is louvered for ventilation. And let's just take a peek inside. We've got in this particular unit 1.2 million BTU input gas heater. We have two 600,000 BTU furnaces in the unit. And we've got it connected to our flue gas exhaust. So it looks good, plenty of room to work. Let's move on to the next item. All right, I'm in front of the blower section now. We've got two doors. The lower section is actually the exhaust blower section, which we've got two EC-driven fans in a fan array, and the supply airflow is made up of four EC blowers in a supply fan array. So nice access. Okay, we're gonna take a look at the refrigeration coils. So first one upstream here is going to be the A circuit and also the warm air exhaust damper. Next in line is going to be the B circuit and also the cool air exhaust damper. But one thing to note on this B circuit, this is actually where we install the wraparound heat pipe for enhanced latent moisture removal. So your heat pipe's going to be here, wrapping around over to the other side here. And then next in line is going to be the reheat condenser section. So you got your B circuit on the lower, you got your A circuit in the top, and those are the coils. The last section here is going to be the filter section and the return air section. So we're standing here with the door open, and you can see the filter racks. We don't have the filters in at this point, but I just want to show you what the filter racks look like and this section. So that's your 360-degree view of the new SP70, and really, all I can tell you is it's a great product. We've got some great features you guys have been asking for, so you guys go out there and sell them, and we'll build them.